Surprise, I guess. It's that time again. It's me gushing over Mother. Hello, hello, hi. How is chat doing today? Dev server successfully pinged. See if they pop in. Hello, guys. Today's a very special day. Not really very special, but I'm playing Mother again. Let me know if the audio is okay, because it's a bit loud on my end. I'm actually gonna listen to it real quick. Boop. Okay, hold on. My microphone sounds a bit crusty, so I'm gonna just...
Alright, is this better? It should be better, right? Does it sound any better? Like my mic quality sounds a bit better. Today we're going to be playing Mother 3. Mother 3 is a very special game to me. I've beat it before, but I'm going to replay it because I love this game so much. Alright, hold on, let me switch to totally real GBA. Totally real GBA. You sound like my friend. We're all friends here. Everyone here is a friend. Right. Me boot up the game. My totally real GBA. All right. Everything seems to be working okay. That's very loud on my end. We're getting zero drop frames tonight, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Let me just check the audio real quick. Me check the audio real quick. All right, I sound very crusty. Alright, sorry, Chad, I'm back. I had to do laundry and take my medicine, like normal adults do. I just muted again. All the things I said were just completely gone because I messed up. I'm gonna switch my mic real quick. Let's see how that sounds. How's the sound? Sound good?
Hello?
Right. Let me turn on my air conditioner real quick because it's getting hot in my room, and then we'll start. All right, we start now. I could also turn my mic up the whole way. So does that sound any better? All right, we start. We move. Okay, hold on. I'm trying to get to the okay option. Lucas, Claus, Mike. Forget Lucas always like jumps on his face. And then I'll watch.
Okay, sir.
And Bonnie.
Okay, sir.
Oh, there's probably Echo. Oh shit, I just realized. I have to restart it and do the shit mic. I love the dull care option. Yeah, I do too. I have to do the shit mic, folks, because there's echo. So I'm gonna do that real quick.
However, I do have my mic set to full volume, so you should be able to hear me better now. Okay, what's your favorite food? I'm actually gonna answer this. My favorite food is. What is my favorite food? It's pasta. I think that's what I'm trying to hear. Omelets? Oh, that's actually an answer. I forgot. Oh, you can't hear the echo. Or maybe we can do the ship mic, or the better mic.
Yeah, it picks up the song, but I don't know. Okay, pasta it is. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. oops. I don't know what that was about. Okay, this should be better then. Pasta. Favorite thing. I'm just gonna do love for the sake of the stream.
Okay, sir.
love this game so much. XP is gonna be fast. And we're gonna do great because it matches my team. Just blasting some bass boosted music. I mean, if that's what it sounds like on my end, I guess, oops. I'll answer my phone real quick and then we'll play the game for real. This is the longest intro I've ever done in my life. Okay, here we go. Welcome to the world of Mother 3. Sometimes it crackles, I don't know why it does that. Oh, you're doing it on a different window. Okay, never mind. Carry on. Oh, I just had to lower my audio and then stop the echo. Okay, well, there's a fix. Past Malin Village. Beyond the Sunshine Forest. Yeah, I got it to fix. Knock, knock, knock. Lucas, how long are you gonna sleep? Get up so we can play. Get up already. The Dragos brought their babies over. They're really cute. Hurry up. Little ee-wee-wee? Same bedhead as always. Good morning, Mr. Sleepyhead Lucas. Foz has been up for a while playing while the drag is. Are you playing in your pajamas? Scoot upstairs and change your clothes.
No.
And you can stay inside. You can stay inside in your pajamas for the rest of your life. I didn't know that was an option in this game. I just said no. You learn something new every day. You're much manlier now. Go have fun. This is an old version of the translation, so it may be a little off than the original, because I couldn't get it working. What's safe, frog? He'll be a big Hikikomori. So true for that. Huh. Huh. Ooh, I'm beat. I've been playing Fighting with the Dragons all morning. You should play too, Lucas.
Yeah.
You try ramming into the Jago. Oz. Lucas doesn't know how to ram into things yet. I'm not doing this voice. I'm just gonna use my regular voice. Lucas. Try to think about a B button. I hope B for a second and let go. Dash. Yeah, it's just like that. I skipped that a little bit too fast. You'll never succeed with such a sullen look on your face. I hope it's for anything. Just relax. I did it. Remember when Maddie had so much trouble with, or May had so much trouble with doing this? And it's as simple as, doing that. You're weakly now, but someday you'll be stronger than anyone else. Is that all you got? Your whippersnappers still have a long ways to go till you can get the best of me. Oh. Here's some more cricket. I'm gonna wait the fourth ball in here. First battle. Alright, let's see if I can do the other one. I got it! I still got it! I messed up, oops. I still got the rhythm down. I'm proud of myself. It's been years since I played on an emulator. I see you have more of a spine than I thought. You like that? I could train you personally sometime. Till we meet again. It'll be at the big Mo Cricket Hole Stadium. Look forward to seeing you there. Bro. I stepped on a Mo Cricket. Mo Cricket, I hope it's alright. Lunch is ready, everyone. I made your favorite, boys. Pasta. Oh, lunch, pasta. Me too, Dad. Now then. Here's how to say it. Talk to frogs. That's just how you say it. It's not too tedious or troublesome, so you should talk to frogs as often as you can. But saving is absolutely free. Now then, it's time for me to return to the story. Hey, wait for me. You're safe from pasta too, right? What's your favorite food, Ma? Pasta? Then your favorite is the same as ours? We make a good match. After we're done eating, we can get ready to go home. We have to get to the forest to go back, so we'll need to leave early. Don't be silly. I bet the kids can make it here on their own. It's that safe. Foreshadowing! I bet you can even you. I bet even you can handle it, Lucas. Ha ha ha. Dear Flint, just like you said they would, the children have been running away in the mountains and fields tirelessly since the moment we arrived. Claus is daring as always and full of energy as ever, while Lucas is still uncoddled. But none of them seem tired of playing at all. My father seems sad to say goodbye to his cheering children after seeing them for the first time in so long, but we should be home by this evening. I forgot how nice and refreshing the mountain air is. You always covered in the smell of sheep back at Tasmanly Village, so I really wish you could be here to take in this air. But next time we visit, let's ask one of our neighbors to tend to the sheep so we can all come up here as a family. Claus, Lucas, and I were always thinking about you. When we get home this evening, we'll start cooking some of your favorite pasta right away. With love, your dear Sinola. That took everything out of me to read. Mother 3. Real. Comes a banger song, by the way. Fire! Fire! Burn! Fire! 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 Burn! Oh god, I'm never gonna take a scare seriously, am I? Fire! Fire! I love Mother 3, but I think Mother 2 is much better than my humble opinion. You can pick that, I don't mind. Oh, he clipped right into the frog. I've never seen that happen before. Flint. It's a fire. Sentry 4 is on a fire. On fire, in a huge, fiery, flaming fire. That's so hard to read, holy shit. Especially with my speech impediment. I think. That's what it's called. I'd like to play Mother, but I don't know, have a Nintendo. Who's gonna tell him? Who's gonna tell him that this game never came out to the US? Also, sorry if I misgendered you, by the way. I don't know your pronouns. Sorry about that. It's the forest is on fire. Jeez. Who would lock their door in a village as peaceful as ours? Flint! Ah! The doorknob. It's not gonna come important later. Why do you have to come off at a time like this? Ah, doorknob. I mean, Flint. No, this is no time to be dozing off. It's a huge fire in the Sunshine Forest. Bad times in this, like this, call for reckless, nice guys like you. Please come, Flint. Please. But if I say no, then I have to drag you by myself. Thomas joined the party. Your voice is very smooth. Thank you. I hope it is, because I worked hard on it for like years. I'll fall behind you. What? What's so wrong with that? I like falling behind people. Oops. For talk here, I'm so ashamed of this game being in the US release. Where's the safe flag at? There you are. Save again. Bye, Lucas. Flint. Now level 7. Be careful at that, you might. God, see, that's following me. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be talking with the people here because I want to get through a little bit of this game as much as I can. Oh no, we don't have a map. Get one from maps in. I didn't know the dialogue was in the game. We need something from a map loving and map owning maps in. It must be a map, yes? For free, please, feel free to take one with you. How does Flint not have a map on him? You're worried about Lighter Shack deep in the Sunshine Forest, right? I marked that area for you on the map.
I'm gonna move my stream a little bit over
here so I can play on my lap. Okay, there we go. Please hurry up and see if he needs help. Oh, whoops, silly me. I forgot to tell you to check the map. What's my R button? Oh, this is. The people made a forest, and the people and animals all have happiness. Well, Flint, good to see you here. I think it's always only proper to offer a prayer here before going into the forest. Please answer up a call of mine. Please tell me, yes, a person playing this game. Time to dox myself. My name's Wendy. You learn something new every day. Mooney's real name is Wendy. Understood. Wendy. Your name is Wendy, correct? Yes. Okay, please continue to enjoy the game. After I count down for three, you will forget that you're ever asking this question. 3, 2, 1. Have you forgotten? What the fuck was that interaction? I have no idea what just happened. Like the fast food chain? Get out of my chat now! No, I'm just kidding. I win. Fortunately for me, this game doesn't have as steep of a... You... Thomas. Dog. Okay, my thing's doing a thing where I have to... pause the emulation. And then go back in. I think that'll fix it. Nope. My controllers are stuck. What the fuck? Is this sticky keys? I'm turning off sticky keys right now. I'm turning off sticky keys right now. I'm gonna fucking... I can't stop this. Yo, I need to get to that safe frog. I fixed it! Oh shit! Let's go! I did it! I just had to wiggle around my keys for a minute. We take those, chat. So let me try something. If I quickly tap, let's do it. No, it won't. Okay, well. I'll tell you to impression, you're getting a hot results with hot sense. Don't you know even though the famous IQ? There's no need to rush. 5 second rejuvenates. Fa la 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 la. Oh, it resets, never mind. Oh, a device sparrow. What could Isaac be? Isaac! La 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 la. Oh my god, my back hurts. How long have I been streaming? For 30 minutes. 40 minutes, actually. Oh shit, come on Thomas. Thomas's fat ass always gets in the way.
Thank you.
definitely fucked me up right there in my four-hit combo. Ended my combo. Shit, that sucks. Not bread. Need that, thank you. Lighter. Hey, lighter. You alright? Oh, Flint. Oh, and Thomas. Damn it. I'm trying not to... I tried to beat these things up and more keep coming. I can't get past them. What is that thing? A bug? I don't know. We're just going around forward and around the forest lighting fires. But never mind that, fuel's still home. What, fuel's still in your ship? Flint, we gotta help fuel. I'll look after lighter. I should heal. Alright, I should pick this stick up first. Flint. Cook it first. Shit, I messed up. I hit the wrong button. Oh, now I'm going to the fight without the stick. Well, I guess I'll die. Oh my god, this is such bad RNG. I'm dead. I didn't mean to guard. I'm fucked. Oh my god, that's because I didn't equip my stick. So dumb. See how easy it is with the actual stick? Don't do it. What do? Do I just try? Wow, what an idiot. Do it again. Yeah, do it again. You idiot. You absolute buffoon. How? How did I win that? Help. I'm probably dead here, but it's worth a shot. Let me see. I don't want that. I want... No, I don't want that. I want that bread. Yeah, I was dead. Speed got the better of me. Oh, shit. I messed up. Okay, it doesn't matter. I can live. Hope I don't have one HP again. I do. Okay. Let me try that one more time. This time I'll heal before the match. I'm not good at RPGs, as you can tell. Krill issue. Thanks, Siege. God, his ass. I'll finish chapter one tonight. Hit the Windows key on accident. Well, that child just took burn damage. I'm pitched back and covered in soot, and I'm alive. Oh, and you're Pitch Black too, Mr. Flint. Thank you, Mr. Pitch Black. Thank you, Flint. Thank you so much, Mr. Pitch Black. Thank Flint. Dear God, I can't speak today. Oh yeah, we need to let my dad know that I'm okay. He's probably worried sick about me somewhere. Dog, I can't stop tripping over the fire. I'm gonna be tired a lot, chat. I'm burning alive. It's as shrimple as that, chat. I could see the fire, I was yawning. Shit. I never noticed that. They get, half uncovered because their body was underwater, but their head weren't. That's so funny. I love that. I never noticed something about that game, about the game. My dumbass thought that said croissant. Croissant it. Is that what he said? I don't know. Thanks, Flint. Guess I showed you my not so tough side. I owe you one for today. You're right. The only thing that can make this any stranger is someone started pouring rain. Guess it's gonna happen. Yep. We're not sweating the rain. Let's just hope this rain puts out the fire. We need to take the lighter. Let's head back to the village for now. There, your foot. And you're all patched up now. It's a good thing you went full heal and you suffered light injuries. It's been a while since the chance Millie had last night. Please get some rest. Nope. Perfect timing. I heard you were taking a rest here. Muddy rain, heavy rain, isn't it? I'll join you under the awning. Flint, tell me, have you seen or not one of the kids? I see. Actually, it's up in the mountains earlier, picking mushrooms. And I said I caught sight of Hanoa. And I was taking a break by the river. And heard loud roars off from a long distance. It might have sounded like a dragon that was roaring. After that, I heard what I think might have been screams. Safely. Now all of the kids made it back home, right? It's a letter from Hawala. Oh, it's a song from Warforge, guys. I'm not gonna read this all again, but it's in the chat if you wanna read it. They're still not back. Well, this rain didn't catch a cold. I'll go find them. They've probably taken shelter in the raid somewhere. It's getting late, so we should all go look for them. Let's go get the other villagers to help too. Hi, Bony. Maybe work for it. I asked everyone to split up and search for Enola in the forest. You've been blessed with some kind friends. That must be true happiness in one sense. No, I don't need to go eat right now. I've only been alive for an hour. Matt Pat, true. Oh, I almost made it. Hmm. very sleepy right now, chat. I can't believe my eyes, just look at this one. These huge trees were snapped right in two. How could just big trees get ripped down like this? Reverse launching for sure. Whatever it was a human. I know it wasn't me. What do we do now? They have the path completely blocked. Actually, there's no way kids might be stuck there too. There's all these stuck down trees blocking the way. Even though it's up in the direct path, we should look away another way around. Probably best if we split up for a few years. Hey. Have you found it all in the kids? Later. Are you sure you're in good enough shape to be out here? I'm always in good enough tree shape. Don't treat me like some injured quad. We'll take care of things here. Just keep pushing. You keep on pushing up ahead, but. What's this, Bunny? What? I think someone found something. I thought they got this is so sad. See you, Teach. There's no seeing it. What is that? What is it? There's something on top of this cliff? Man, Wes, what are you doing here? Sorry to say, but there's nothing a rickety old man can do to help us out. Line button. Bunny, bring my son back here. My son's name is. Hello, Duster. Duster Sweet. His name is Duster. Got that? Here, have a sip of the sock too. Gah. That's right. I'll forget the smell now. don't remember, you know, exactly what's going on. My fetch. You can count on me. Duster. Come on, Glass. It's time for you to put your thief skills you've studied since childhood to the test. Show us your multi-staple technique right here, right now. I did study my technique, but this is my first time using it for real. I hope this works. This area looks scalable here. Anyone in chat right now? I might call it a quits for tonight. I'm feeling very tired. Usually I don't like this when I get it. When I get in a streaming mood, but I thought I was gonna be able to beat chapter 1 tonight, but I'm too tired. Figured out the rhythm. What are those? Are they human? What are they doing? That was stupid of me. Got it. Duster, don't you dare. I'm dead.
Oh man. Oh well.
I think I'm gonna call it quits for tonight, chat. I'm not usually this tired, but I'm so tired. Well, it was nice talking to you guys and chatting with you. I'm gonna head to bed pretty soon. I'll talk to you later. See you guys. It's nice streaming. I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. See ya.